Hey, good morning everyone. My name is Vipin Kumar and I am starting a new video series for Prometheus. So what is the Prometheus? Basically, it is an open source metrics based monitoring system. It has a simple but powerful data modeling and a query language that help you analysis how's your application and infrastructure are performing. It is similar like Splunk or Elk, but it is monitoring tool also, along with data analysis capability. That's make it more powerful on other monitoring system. So let's start how to install and configure on Ubuntu machine. This is my Ubuntu demo machine. First, we are creating two accounts to run Prometheus monitoring service under these account. These user account is not going to login on the machine or interact. These user account only for monitoring service. So let's create both the account. This user account is going to use for core Prometheus core service. Second one is this user account is going to use for node exporter agent. Now let's create two directory, one for Prometheus configuration file and folder, and second one to store Prometheus data, where it is going to store all the metrics and logs for the Prometheus monitoring system. Now assign the appropriate permission on both the folder and directory. Now download the binary file for the Prometheus. I am downloading the version 2.7.2 and at this moment, this is the latest version of Prometheus. Okay, tar file has been downloaded. Let's untar the tar file. Now, let's move the Prometheus executable to local bin folder. Now, let's move the prom tool into local bin folder. Assign the appropriate permission on both the executable. Now let's move the console folder or directory into etc Prometheus folder or directory. Next folder we require to move console underscore library into etc Prometheus folder. Let's assign the appropriate permission. Now we required move one more file called Prometheus XML file. This is very important file because this file hold or contains all the required configuration and setting of Prometheus tool. We are moving or copying this file into etc Prometheus folder. This is the prometheus.xml file and you can see it holds all the properties for the Prometheus. The Prometheus web URL is going to available on port 9090 on the localhost or the IP address of this machine. We are going to discuss about this file in more details in coming videos. Finally, let's create a daemon file for the Prometheus service. Let's create service file for the Prometheus. This is going to be a file content. In the services, the user is Prometheus and group is Prometheus, and the execute start from user local bin folders. This is executable. This is the configuration file which we just discussed. This is going to be a Prometheus storage location. These are for Prometheus web console files and folders. Let's go ahead and save it. Let's try to start the Prometheus service. It's done. Now let's enable the Prometheus service in boot level. And finally, look at the status of Prometheus service. It is running. Let's try to access the Prometheus web UI on the browser. Yes, we can access the Prometheus console on the browser. Yes, it is started to capture data. So you can see here in the target, there is only local machine is available and it is up and online. It is started to capture the metrics. I'm not going to discuss in details about Prometheus web interface right now. We are going to discuss a lot about the web interface and Prometheus metrics in coming future videos. In this video, that's all. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.